People in Bullitt County who've never had internet at their homes will finally be able to connect to broadband. Today, Governor Andy Beshear announced the Kinetic Fiber Project. More than 7,200 new homes and businesses around Shepherdsville will be equipped for this service, and the internet will be provided by broadband company Windstream Holdings. The governor said just yesterday, infrastructure and expanded broadband are some of his top priorities for next year.